supported by many artists, including Randy Brooks, Duke Ellington, and Brian Orchestra, Alicia Keys. The SIA dance school will dance into a ballet, Duke Ellington and his orchestra rendition of jazz classic. Next, we will hear a traditional Negro spiritual, Did My Lord Deliver Daniel, arranged by Jay Alvarez. This ritual is based upon a biblical story of Daniel and the lion's den. As are most spirituals, this uplifting arrangement promotes endurance, patience, and faith. Thank you. American life was changed forever when the United States entered World War II. Women were called upon to raise families on their own. Our last drama scene is a comedic piece from A.R. Gurney's What I Did Last Summer. The setting is in well-to-do vacation colonies on the shores of Lake Erie. The time, 1945, during the final stages of World War II. Let's take a look onto Elsie and her mother Grace as they discuss the family and the father was away at war.
We're going to have to do the best that we can without. I think your attending tonight, your presence here, would probably mean that you agree with me about the importance of arts in America, correct?
Yeah.
Sometimes at this point in the program in the past, I've read some other people's speeches on the importance of the arts. Most notably, Michelle Obama was a very eloquent supporter of the arts. But tonight, I'd like to take just a moment to look at the local status of the arts, particularly in our school system right here at home. I think we would all agree that the economic downturn of the last several years has taken its toll on education. There are school systems where the arts have been cut, in some cases drastically. Where other school systems have cut whole arts program, Newport News Public Schools has a solid strategic plan for keeping programs like this going. Due to the hard work of the teachers, the staff, the support of the Newport News Public School administration, and the quality of our students, your children, the Summer Institute in the Arts program has survived. It is a credit to those in our Newport News School administration, from school teachers and administrators to people like our own supervisors, Ms. Franklin, Mr. Conrad, our executive directors and academic officers, Ms. Tilly, Mr. Nichols, all the school board members like Mr. Scott that is with us tonight, all the way up to our superintendent, Dr. Kilgore. They all indicate that the value of the program and this arts in general is recognized and allows us to continue and thrive even when our budgets are tight. Keeping in mind that with a large amount of younger middle school students here this summer and only 6 weeks to do it all, even in times of less resources, I think you'll agree, our showcase tonight has been excellent, don't you think? I think that shows what happens when we support this vital aspect of American education. Thank you for your support. And now, our big ending, the finale of our evening in the summer. It's one of my favorite parts where we get everybody involved and just let the stomps out. This is great stuff. Please welcome all of our Summer Institute students and a performance of Duke Ellington in concert. Maestro, take it away.